A brand new fan-made teaser for Avengers 4 promises the coming endgame for the titular heroes against the fully powered Thanos. Josh Brolin's now iconic performance as the ultra-powerful villain culminated with him wiping out half the universe in Avengers: Infinity War. A stunning defeat for the good guys that also turned many of them to dust. It's likely that most, if not all, of them will find their way back to life in Avengers 4. But it's unclear at this point how that will come to be. What is clear, intriguingly, is that Thanos' completion of the Infinity Gauntlet and infamous finger snap was part of what Doctor Strange, Benedict Cumberbatch, described as the endgame after handing the Time Stone over to the Mad Titan. The official title of Avengers 4 isn't known just yet, despite hints from producers and possible leaks. But one popular idea has been to simply call it Endgame, which certainly makes sense given the current state of the overarching narrative. So that's what one fan decided to call it for a pretty convincing and entertaining new trailer for the sequel. Related, Avengers 4 title likely won't be announced until the end of the year. Watch above to see the new fan-made teaser for what YouTube user StriderHD calls Avengers Endgame. It mostly contains footage from Infinity War, but also mixes in clips from the whole Avengers saga. There are some glimpses at the attack on New York from the original Avengers, which Bruce Banner, Mark Ruffalo, warns in Infinity War was the work of Thanos. There is also some footage from Captain America: Civil War, which in some ways is essentially Avengers 2.5. The quotes used in the teaser sound like the kind that one might expect to hear in an early teaser for Avengers 4, but there's little chance that many of them will be reused when the real thing comes out. The end of the teaser uses Endgame as the subtitle for the movie, but the real title continues to be officially unconfirmed as of this writing. One of the cinematographers had the sequel listed on his website as Avengers Endgame, but that has since been removed. Directors Anthony and Joe Russo also said that Avengers Forever is the closest guess they have heard to the real title. Speculation will only continue to swirl around the official title of Avengers 4, but fans will have to settle for fan-made content for now. There is also a fan-made intro to check out, as well as a cool-looking poster featuring Captain Marvel, Brie Larson, and Thanos. If Infinity War is any indication, the first real trailer for Avengers 4 won't be until sometime in November. So there's still plenty of time to wonder. The real title of Avengers 4 has been the subject of so much speculation that the real name could ultimately be hugely polarizing. And if the film does indeed turn out to be called Endgame or Forever, it could be something of a letdown, even though it would make perfect sense. One thing's for certain, it will have a real shot at becoming the biggest movie of all time at the box office. More, Avengers 4. All the rumors, leaks and spoilers. Source: StriderHD tags The Avengers 4 looking for an AD-free experience on screen rant.